Welcome to the VitaLife Show. I'm Dr. Janine Bowring, and I never want you to take another B complex vitamin again until you see this entire video. Did you know that most of the B complex vitamins out there are synthetically made, usually from the petrochemical industry? So for instance, something like B1 is made from coal tar and ammonia, B3 from formaldehyde and ammonia, and B12, that notorious one, cyanocobalamin, that's what it's called on your label, starting with a C, C-Y-A-N-O-cobalamin, that's actually cyanide plus cobalamin, a really inexpensive way to bind that B12 and get it into your body. Not something that I recommend, and that's why we do it so differently here at VitaTree. Some of the side effects of taking synthetic B-complex vitamins include things like rash. So, you know, it's often that niacin that you can get a rash all over your body from taking niacin in that synthetic form. Maybe it's insomnia for some people, stomach aches, that super, super bright yellow urine, telltale sign, again, that you're taking something that is synthetically made. Some people even experience nausea and vomiting, constipation, diarrhea from taking these synthetic B vitamins. So not something that I recommend. At VitaTree, of course, we use whole food nutrients for our vitamins, and really educate yourself about the difference between whole food vitamins and, of course, synthetic vitamins. At VitaTree, we're a whole food vitamin company. So thanks for joining me today. Please leave your questions and comments below and make sure that you subscribe to our channel. Also check out our website, VitaTree.com. Go to our website and go to the Ask Dr. Bowring section, and there you can ask myself, Dr. Bowring, the formulator of the products, but also a detox expert, and our VitaTree experts about your health questions and what you're maybe going through. Maybe you need some direction as to help you on your health journey, and we are here for you. We get back to everyone. So check that out, and make sure you check out our other videos as well here at the VitaLife Show. Thanks for joining me today.